Point by point. 9-3.
9-4.
Went for that fast slider that's been working so well for her, but Grace, up to the challenge. Good to see her still fighting. Only 13 years old, Grace. What an experience for her as well.
5-9.
And this is just reaffirming that that was the right shot to play.
6-9.
But a few nerves creeping in, and why wouldn't you be nervous? So close to history. And Sally Yee fighting back to 7-9. And she gets 3 match points. And yet lets out a yo. Can she make history here? Yes, she can. Well done, Melissa Tapper. And look at that smile. She has done it. The first Australian athlete to make the Paralympics and the Olympic Games.
The Paralympics and Olympic Games to participate in the Paralympics and the Olympic Games. Warm round of applause. That is an outstanding achievement. Outstanding achievement.
And listen to the crowd, and her coach embraces her.
We'll have an interview with her in just a second.
What a great achievement. And we're going to go courtside just to have a chat with Melissa and just see how she's feeling. But before we do, let's just take a look at some of these great points that got her to Rio. Superb effort. Great forehands and backhands from both sides. She approached this game with a great attitude and got the win. Well done, Melissa. And we're going courtside now to hear her speak.
Well, Melissa Tapper, how does it feel? You've just qualified for the Olympics.
I've got no words, actually.
I didn't think you would. So, Melissa, it's been a big build-up. So you've had such a big preparation, playing overseas, training overseas, and qualifying now after such a big build-up. What do you put it all down to? What's the essence?
A lot of hard work. A lot of it, and an amazing support crew as well. So, and thanks heaps. There's a lot of the guys here tonight, so thank you for coming.
Yeah, absolutely. So that hard work, Melissa, what does that look like on a daily basis for you?
A lot of sweat, plenty of hours on the table. You know, it could be up to 4 to 5 a day. I do 4 sessions in the gym a week. On top of that, I have to stretch and try and recover, eat well. I try to be the best athlete I can be, and I think it's paid off for me today.
Do you think? Absolutely. So, Melissa, you have now become the first person from Australia to play in the Paralympics and Olympic Games. That is Australian sporting history. How does that feel?
I'm so excited. I'm stoked with that. But it was pretty awesome. Two of the Aussies got to make history today. So Jiang Feng Lei qualified for her 5th Olympics. So I'm just happy that I get to go over there with her. So that's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. So Melissa, so how are you going to manage? So you've got an Olympics and a Paralympics, aiming for Paralympic medals and gold medals, aiming to do your best at the Olympics. What's your aim for the Olympics first?
To get over there and just try and play my best table tennis. Obviously, it's going to be a great advantage for me. I think getting to see the venue, competing in it, seeing the village, knowing how far I have to travel to and from. So for me, it's going to be just a nice little test event in the lead up to the Paralympics.
And then the Paralympics, where are you going?
I'm aiming for gold over there, of course. It's going to be incredibly difficult. But, yeah, I mean, to medal would be awesome. But, again, I just want to get over there in my best form and try and play my best. And, yeah, we'll see what happens.
We will see what happens. Melissa Tapper, an incredible performance. Australian sporting history made here today. Congratulations, Melissa Tapper.
And you can see her there now with a qualified sign.
And ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome Mr. James Morris, who's the ITTF Oceania President, who's going to present the awards to Melissa Tapper of Australia now that she's going to Rio in the Olympic Games. Fantastic performance. Great to have you with us, Mr. Morris. Outstanding performance. Well done, Melissa. Our next match, Yan and Lou. The winner of that will qualify, be the second qualifier for the men's in the Oceania Table Tennis Olympic Qualification Tournament. That's on very shortly, ladies and gentlemen.